So here we are, Saturday, 30th of September. Athletes starting for the 2018 season. We've got Nick Walsh in, one of our long-term athletes. We're waiting for him to have a tattoo of TCUK on his right calf. So he's just starting a 20-minute FTP test with his coach James. So we'll see how these guys go. He's just started now, so should be looking fresh. How you feeling, Nick?
Yeah, alright. Thanks. Yeah.
Good. Positive about, are you going to commit to this FTP test?
Oh yes, absolutely.
Yeah? Okay. Lovely. Coach?
Only in the second minute, so...
Right, okay. Early days then, yeah?
Conservative.
Yeah? Okay. So what's he looking to achieve, James?
Well, if you'd like to have a look at my screen...
Oh, I'd love to, man.
So we've got the time along the bottom.
Yeah.
We've got his cadence, so he's going to be working sort of anywhere between 90 and 100, so he's going to be looking to build that pretty soon. Heart rate... That's going to be his maximum sustainable over the 20 minutes. So last time that was in the mid-160s. So that's going to be continuing to increase. Most importantly is his wattage here. So we're looking for the average, which we've got just on the right-hand side. So last time he's done this test, he did 260 watts. So he's been a little bit conservative to begin with, but we don't want him to blow up in the early stages.
Okay. What's this funny peanut shape thing here, Luke?
Well, this is his force coach, so this is showing his power output throughout the full range of cycling motion. So what we're trying to avoid is these two ends being too close together, which is indicative of any dead spots within his technique. So it's fairly well balanced between his left and his right hand side. So this line of peak force is fairly consistent. So technique-wise, he's looking good. We see now his heart rate starting to increase. Looking good so far.
So that's the theory. Nicholas, we'll come back to you in about 16 minutes and look forward to the last minute of your